Hello and welcome back to some Fate Grand Order. Hopefully I can just jump right into it. Okay, so we're going to continue on with the story and hopefully... Oh my goodness. This is... Ooh, mix 15... 14... Oh, that'll do. But what did he say? Favorite ruin. Okay. Okay, cool. No, I don't want to skip it. Oh. Okay. Yeah, let's just go with that. Oh no! Whatever, I don't care.
Huh?
Oh crap, okay. Something at least. Okay. Yeah, you're done. Okay. Oh joy. Oh joy! Okay. Okay, good. Ba 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 ba. That's not what I wanted. Oh no. Oh no, Lancelot. Okay. Oh, it's just you. Okay, what is your gift? Okay. 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 What? Okay, so she inches out just a little bit with the strength. Come on. Okay, that's good. Okay. Okay, good.
I am the born of vice.
Heroes only targets one, so yeah, should have used it on one of the others. Okay. No, wait, okay, yeah. Hey, cool. What in the fuck? Okay, so you can actually do yours.
Okay.
I win. Now this. There, I win. Not a single thing used to continue. Not a single continue used. Yeah. Oh, what? Nidocris? Oh, Nidocris. Oh, heck no. Let's go with that. Oh, okay. Shit. Okay, what now? Oh, it's a ooh. Okay. Okay, good. Yeah, kind of figured. Thank goodness. In now, get in there now. Ouch, my butt. Yeah, need a oh. Sherlock Holmes? Okay. I was just guessing. Oh. I saw the pipe and like all those magnifying lenses. That was the first thing I thought of. Hello! Oh! There's a hole in the ground now. Ooh. Spear. Okay. 13. Okay, oh, let's go. Oh, it's not bad. So, I just beat Aunt Lancelot for the second or third time. The only Knight of the Round Table that I actually had some problems with was... fuck, what was his name? Crap. Was it Gawain? Was it? I think it was. It was at the Holy City. Yeah. But mainly because his Noble Phantasm came up every time, every turn. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. He's not at night. Oh, who? It's in the clip. I don't remember which team I used. Yeah, that's yeah, I kind of figured that. It's in the clip from earlier, so it's in the highlight. There. Better. From when I did fight him. So. Okay, so he is the only one who actually was from Jolly Old England. If anything, I'll show off the teams I have put together after this one. Oh no! So did you do any summons in the current banner that they have going on? And if you did you get I didn't get Space Ishtar, but I did get Calamity Jane in a 10 pool. Okay. I also got a second cop. You know what? Let's. There we go. I also got a second copy of Kaleidoscope as well. Okay. Holy crap. Oh, right. Yeah, because, well, this year I've gotten two Kaleidoscope on stream, so. You know what? Let's do this. There we go. Oh, I need to heal her up. There we go. Oh no! Oh no! And okay. Okay. This is a bunch of damage. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, so this is the setups I have at the moment. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should give her one too. No. Ugh. No. It's gonna have to be one of the fives. No. Hmm. Oh, yeah. That'll work. Oh, that's actually a good one. I'm going to do that. Mm-hmm. Oh no, the defense system has been tricked. Oh, well, this one, these aren't nearly as big as the others, so. Hey, guess what? Yeah. Let's just kill these outright. Oh, more of them. Oh, whatever shall I do except kill them? Okay. This, then that. Oh man, I can do that right now. I can kill that one, and then I can... But you know what? Let's do that. Let's do it that way. Let's do this. Then that. Yeah! So much easier than the last one. Okay. Okay. Yeah, go ahead. I don't care. No, no, the characters is not. Oh. What? Okay. Oh, okay. Ooh, why is that? Maybe Dr. Roman is the Mage of Mages. Oh, and by the way, yeah. Boom. Done. Whoops, I didn't notice that. I saw like the one round, it was like, okay, that's it. Yeah, well, now it's done. Done. Okay. Oh. This okay, yeah. Okay. Singularity 10? Okay. Oh. Marisbury, Animusphere. Okay. This is definitely Dr. Roman. Oh. Okay. Okay. That's it is. Well, shit. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay. That's good. Okay. So here, 60 out of 60. Okay, so just wanted to make sure. Let's go with that. Oh God. Long and pointy. What? Okay. Oh. Holy crap. Yeah. Oh no. No, he never did. But whatever. I don't care. Oh, well, it's a red one this time. There. Oh, more of them! Oh no! Whatever shall I do except sick her on them. Yeah. Oh no, shit. Whatever, I honestly don't give a damn. There we go. A dragon. Crap. Okay. 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 Oh my goodness. Let's go with that, her. Let's go with the midget. Yeah. Look, kitty. Oh, hey. Really now? Well then. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Do
Oh, wait, Ah, damn. Okay. Yeah, I know. Okay, good. No, this, then that. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay.
Yoshi.
Okay, so those I can do. No, I'm not gonna worry about that. Actually, let's give her some health. So I have a feeling he'll go after this one. Oh, Tria. Go after Altria! Or not! Whatever, okay. Well, shit. Okay.
Bye.
Okay, so this... I might actually win this. Using a Saint Quartz too. Hot damn. Holy shit. Well, she's back, which I was kind of surprised she made Ascension. Oh, hey, cool. Transient Wall of Snowflakes, Honorable Wall of Snowflakes. Okay. Let's go with. Oh my goodness. Let's go with you. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put Mash in there. And then I'm going to do the... I'm going to do this. No. Increase your... Okay. No. No. The astronaut home run. Okay. Oh, really now? Oh. Okay, I guess. Huh. That's fine. What? Okay. Well, at least we don't have to worry about gifts. Ugh. Holy crap. Ah, dang it. I was actually banking on it. I'm killing him. Oh, that's fine. Okay. Oh. Well, shit. Oh. Okay, good. Okay, the Vinci. Oh, 248. Okay. Okay. Okay, so this, and then that. Okay, whatever. Beautiful journey, I think it is. Either that or something else. Yeah. Okay. 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 Not sure what I was worried about. Okay. Yes, I was wondering. Okay. That is going to be it for today. I'm just going to take a quick look. How many do I have? 33. No. Do I have stuff? Yes, well, I can do that, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyways, next time we will kick things off from the Hidden Village. Last part of that, and then move on to part three of the God King Ozymandias. But until then, goodbye.